Hey guys, it's Sunday and I promised I would do kind of a Halloween-y type, videos this week, like, scary worst nightmare type of movies, story times or whatever. So, I'm going to be telling you guys a story about the time I peed my pants at my friend's house on Easter. Alright guys, so let's get this started. I'm going to be eating Taco Time, not sponsored by the way. It was like Easter and her house, this girl is rich. I don't remember her name, I don't remember who she is, but she was rich. So we all had to get into a truck, like everyone was going to her party, had to get into a truck, and we drove like, I think 20 minutes out of town or whatever. We get to her house, everyone's hop off the truck and stuff, and so basically the taco was telling us the rules of the Easter egg hunt, and I'm like, okay, cool. This whole time, it's like since the truck drive, I've got to go to the bathroom, and I just don't like to bother people, so I just kind of like kept it to myself. And when we got there, I was so excited for the Easter egg hunt, and I can't go to the bathroom while people are hunting. That's not fair. Like I need to win. So off you go. Everyone's hunting eggs. Everyone's hunting. We get back, and they're like, okay, everyone, get your stuff together. In a few minutes, we'll do the Easter egg. Like, prize, like, whoever got the most eggs gets the prizes and stuff like that. So, they're doing prizes, and it's like a chocolate Easter thing. I was like, okay, this is my chance. There's like 3 or 4 minutes before they start giving away prizes. I can go to the bathroom. So, here I am, running up and down this girl's house. Her house is so big, trying to find a bathroom. Everyone's pointing me this way, pointing me that way. I don't know where I'm going. Upstairs, downstairs, this way. And obviously, there's more than one bathroom, but every room I went to just wasn't a bathroom. So, right here, I'm running around. I finally found a bathroom downstairs. At this point, it's almost too late. I can't control myself. And I'm wearing a dress, too, with leggings. So I run to the bathroom. I get there, close the door, lock the door, so no one walks in on me. And you know kids with leggings when you're a kid? I was like, let's say, 7 or 8, like, in elementary school or whatever, or 6. I don't know how old I was in elementary school. Here I'm trying to wrestle off my leggings. And I'm doing good. I'm getting them off. They get down, and I just sit. They get down, and I sit. Immediately, you know when you sit, you start going. I started peeing. And it takes me about 10 seconds to realize the lid is closed. I'm peeing straight on the floor, guys. I didn't even know. Here I am peeing. Now it's on my leggings, on my shoes. It's all over the floor. And I couldn't stop either. I was like, oh my Jesus. Obviously, I finish. And thank God it was one of those, like, like, really big pees where I couldn't stop. I was just peeing all over the place. But no, it was, like, a small pee, like a regular-sized pee. So I pee. I, get up, start freaking out. I took off my leggings. I was like, no more leggings. Just underwear. And put my leggings in my bag. Into a plastic bag. And then in my bag, that's what I did. Take off my leggings. I pull off, like, 20 lights of, like, toilet paper. Here I am, sponging up the floor. Washing it, look through all the drawers looking for perfume or hand sanitizer or something, and just spray this whole place up. I am wiping, like, everyone here, like, 1 second. I'm like trying to make this place spotless because kids all have to pee. So there was like 2 people after me. If they come out here and there's pee on the floor, this place smelled like, smells. So I was cleaning, and I finished cleaning. I, like, flush the whole thing. I was like, oh, man, I did not just flush all that toilet paper. Hope it doesn't get clogged or anything. But I flush it. And then I open it. I'm like, what kind of idiot closes the toilet? I mean, I get it. Toilet seat up for the man. Toilet seat down for the lady. But who's about to close the seat every time you go to the bathroom? Are you crazy? Are you guys, this is a rich people thing or something? I finished cleaning. I, washed my hands. I was like, oh, sorry, guys. I was just looking at all the soaps. They have so many soaps options. And they did. They had, like, a bar soap. They had, like, squirt soap. Like, 3 different squirt soaps. And then, so they just had a lot of soaps. I was like, I was just trying all my options. That's all. And so I was like, okay. I get out. And here I am thinking, it's fine. Nobody will ever know that it was me. And then, the party finishes. Next day, that girl comes up to me. She's like, you guys know? Like, because I was in her friend group. And she's like, you guys know somebody peed in my bathroom? Like, there was pee, like, it smelled funny in there. And I thought I did such a good job of cleaning up, but I'm 6, I really, like, or 7 or 8, I did my best. Like, I tried, I mean, I tried, like, I really scrubbed. Like, I really felt like I should be paid for my services. Like, I tried so hard to clean up. But apparently, I didn't do that well because her parents told her, she told us, oh my god, must have been one of the boys. Boys are so dumb. And yeah, that's basically what happened. Oh my god. If anyone had caught me, and eventually, and I told this story to my sister because she was at the party too. I told my mom, I was like, what kind of crazy people did live down the toilet? And I know this isn't like a scary, scary story, but this is like my worst nightmare ever. Like, if this happened to me in like a public restroom or anywhere else that where anyone else was, and it was just like going out into the other place and people could see, what would I do? Hop over the stall? Like, to go to a different, like, what would I do? That's scary. I was scared. I didn't know what to do for at least like 10 seconds. I was like, I gotta start cleaning. So that was scary to me. I will do scarier, scary stuff. I have more stories, but it just started off easy for the weenies out there. Me too. I am a weenie. I don't watch scary movies. I don't like the devil in my life. But I do have scarier stories. Let's just work up to it. Alright, guys. Notice anything different about me? Yeah, me neither. I think it's the hat. I got a new hat. That's what I was talking about, the hat. Jeez. This camera thing is backwards. Anyway, new hat, that's what's different. And, so yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. And hope you liked this video. If, you want to subscribe, click up here. If you want to watch another video, click over there. And maybe subscribe and then turn off your notifications or do whatever you like. Alright, guys. Sorry I missed all the videos, but I told you I'm going to make up with it. This week and stuff, and oh yeah, I also got new hair. Look, it's nice, isn't it? So long. All right, guys, see you tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye.